Hello, this is your vocabulary lesson, vocabulary listening lesson, and you will speak about injuries, sužeidimai. Check the meaning of the words, then complete the table. So, verb cut, past participle or objective. Cut, noun, a cut. Burn, past participle, burnt, a burn. And so on. So, complete this table. Then exercise 2, you have to choose the correct words. Check the meaning of the words. At the end of your workbook you have all the translations. Then in exercise 3 you have to match photos with the jobs in the program guide. Next, in a listening task in exercise 4, you have to write true or false and listen and check your answers. Correct the false sentences. So listen and correct the sentences. Then listen again and complete the sentences with 1, 2 or 3 words. So the same listening task. And then you have to talk about injuries you have had. Use the words in exercise 1 and the words in the box. Arm, foot, hand, head, leg, nose. You have to make sentences like, I've broken my leg. I've sprained my foot, and so on. Maybe you have broken your nose or whatever. So, good luck in completing the task. And of course, don't forget to learn these words you found in these exercises. So, good luck and see you next time.